So we are ordering this dish. Korean restaurant. See, this one. This is chicken, then seaweed, and this is maybe egg. Yeah. So let's see how is the test. I will show you. Maybe we try for chicken. The chicken, it's not spicy, but they use sugar. Like the sweet sauce. So these all are like 99 baht means 240 or 250 Indian rupees. Chicken tastes like it's desert sweet. It's very close to my gym. I usually go there. That is where the restaurant. It's very cheaper. Right. You can eat food. Almost 100 of it, only like 40 baht, 30 baht per baht. Yeah, it's a vegan restaurant. I like this one, it's vegan because it's easy to digest. And they have protein option like soy chop. Palak. I just make plan to try Korean. I don't have company, but I said okay, let's try. Because in here also they have this one. Just like a small tiffin for me, but good. This test is just like fish, dry fish kind of. Take it out. This restaurant name very funny. Like, Google.
So in Hindi, not Hindi, Marathi also. Party. I thought it's spicy, but it's not spicy. So, yeah, good.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have heard a solid announcement of intention to safeguard the Songkran tradition by His Excellency Prime Minister. And from now on, we will all be known throughout the world. The celebration will soon take